Now it's happening. You're starting to live, think, and breathe like a black person in 1950s Alabama. On Wednesday, March 2nd, 1955, Claudette Colvin boards the bus, pays her fare, and takes a seat with her classmates in the third row of the black section.